Wimbledon. He didn't speak fully at the Olympics. So
he's a favorite.
Oh, he's a favorite.
They got to come up with
it. They got to make some kind of noise. He's got this one there, so.
He's got a chance.
Dribble's got a bit better. You better believe that. It's payback as it is. People are starting to doubt and finishing in the press. He's always been truthful. He doesn't hide anything. Sometimes he's too truthful. He says like, yes, and he's only played, for the best couple of points for the last 5 weeks. He says he needs more, tournament games to get his confidence up. Hopefully he won't get a first couple of pounds. Could be. I mean, normally February is around. Much tougher group than Federer. They don't Federer in the later round. They give him a reason to be a power player.
So he gets to it.